later what I'm going to do, after we have a lot of stuff, I'm going to make just like a line of water that I plant all the sugar cane around, so it's just easier for me to just like run straight in a line and just knock it all down.
Alright.
But for now, that'll work. So we can start getting paper and stuff, getting stuff from the villagers, because we have paper from our sugar cane. All that good stuff. And let me take this brick. There we go. Got 24 brick. Hell yeah. And some chicken. Alright, you know who my favorite Power Ranger is? Like what color I like?
The one. Yellow?
Nope.
No, wait, that's a girl. Red.
Nope, not the red guy. I like all the Power Rangers, but there's always the one that always... Man, I just love that guy. Blue's my second fave. It's not the white one either. There's some of the newer generations of Power Rangers. They didn't always have him. Black was always okay. But he's not my fave.
Green?
Yep.
The Green Power Ranger.
Fucking... The Green Power Ranger fucking beat a super powerful dragon with nothing but a fucking flute. What a badass. By him fucking self. Kick ass motherfucker.
Trying to...
How much do I need? Okay. Buy fucking buy sheepy shoe. Okay. Alright, so wood in there. Do you have any wool on you?
Yes, I got leather.
I said wool.
Wool.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you want wool?
Uh-huh. Do you have any?
No, I do not.
You don't? Okay. I was just wondering, because I went ahead and made myself a bed.
I thought you meant leather.
No, it's all good. I mean, I have uses for leather, too, that I can do, so it's all good.
There's that.
Oh, dude, I can make some bone meal. Fuck yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go visit the villagers real fast and steal their food.
just to
have it. Oh shit, and there's a fucking desert temple right over here too. We'll both go to that later. How about that? That's an adventure for both of us. you down with that, man?
Yeah, what is it?
There's a desert temple over here. We'll worry about that later. We'll go to that.
Oh, definitely.
Some other time. I ain't going by myself, because we need to be together for that kind of an adventure. Oh, fuck, I forgot to cook my salmon. Shit.
Fuck. Missing sticks. Spot sticks. Shovel. Two of them bitches, because I need them.
If you want to, you can change the time of day again. Since we don't have the house yet. This will just be our fun survival.
Yeah.
Because the host options make trophies ungettable. Which is real annoying, but... Oh well. It's no big deal. I have most of them anyways. We can just have another survival one where it's like, hey! We going for trophies.
Yeah, I need to get some trophies on this account.
Yeah, what are most of them on? A Gibson 30?
Yeah.
Thought so.
Yeah, I'm like level 9 or 10 or something like that.
Yeah. I'm up there pretty far now. I think I'm like 17 or something.
I remember when I used to be big on trophy hunting.
Yeah. Oh, it's a snow bunny. That's gonna die. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. Well, you had to.
Like, asshole.
Mm-hmm. Did I call him a snow bunny?
Yeah, did you call it a snow bunny?
I think I did. Because I happen to be retarded.
Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Shut the fuck up, motherfucker. Stupid ass villager, mother son of a fuck. Did they really not have a fucking blacksmith here? Oh my god. What a shit village, dude. It's fucking huge and it has no blacksmith. This place sucks. Why are you stomping on your own fucking carrots, idiot? Stop that shit. Ain't fucking cool. Get out of here. I ain't worried about none of your motherfucking wheat. Alright. I'm gonna try and take some potatoes and some wheat. Maybe some carrots, actually. Yeah, carrots and potatoes. That's what I'll take. Damn it, why do I get seeds? Does village not have potatoes? Alright, check the village out. It happens to suck.
Did it?
Yeah. That's all good. We can still get food from them and trade with them and shit. But I was really hoping for a blacksmith. But it's okay. We'll find other villages. I love my skin in this game.
Yeah.
Motherfucking Captain Quark. He's been credited as the stupidest video game character of all time. Like, his intelligence level. Is he so fucking stupid? Probably number one on pain in the ass scale, too. Just like, damn. Huge pain in the ass. Alright, so this is the layout you do for this house, yo?
Mm-hmm.
With what kind of...
I always do.
With what kind of wood?
This right here.
Mm-hmm.
The outline.
Mm-hmm.
Is gonna be dark oak.
Okay.
I'll go get that over there. There's some over there.
Okay.
And then...
And what's this?
Right here. Furnace,
okay. Cool,
put
cool.
Put a fire in there and everything just to make it kind of look cool.
Yeah. And what would you say we decide the floor was going to be?
Put that there, that there. Put that there, put that there. Oak planks.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's see. Put that.
There we are.
Let's see. This right here. Up there. Up there. Up there, up there. Up there, up there. Double door. Ow. I was like, what?
All right, are these trees... Yeah, these trees right next to us are oak, aren't they? Yeah. I'm gonna work on the floor.
Double door.
Okay.
Okay. Should go back some. There we go. That one. Okay, so got my room, got your room.
Nice.
Put my bed right here. Put chest here. Chest here. I'm going to go get
Man, it's been so long since I played this game, yeah.
Oh, dude, definitely. So long. Get on food?
Yeah, I'm good right now.
I'm gonna give you some.
Let's see here.
You're a good one. Axes or anything?
No, I just made myself some.
Alright,
I'm gonna go to some faraway oaks and chop them down for our floor.
Some. This is dark oak right here, right? Yeah, this is some dark oak.
Yeah, if it looks like an oak tree, but it's darker than normal, yeah, it's a dark oak. Because the tall ones that are really dark, those are just spruce. Oh, and aren't dark oaks these like 4x4 ones?
The dark oak ones? I think the dark oaks, don't the dark oaks have more than, I think they're the bulkier trees.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, like they have the four columns, yeah. Yeah, they are, yeah, they're these the really big, thick ones. Yep, that's a dark oak. They're the ones that are thick like the jungle trees, but don't look like jungle wood. There we go. That's dark oak. And that's really cool, too, that they did it that way. I like it. Okay.
That's an apple from that tree. I'm gonna come back to the house real quick.
Okay, so what are the walls going to be made out of that are inside the house? Are those also regular oak?
The walls will be dark oak.
Okay, are they going to be planks or like actual dark oak?
They're going to look like the actual dark oak.
Okay, it's going to be the actual dark oak. Got it.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we don't have to worry about dark oak because that's mostly what we have around us.
Yeah, most
definitely. Like I'm having to look for regular oak.
Not only that, I got two dark oak trees, tree saplings.
Nice. Yeah, saplings are always good for later, anyways. Oh fuck! Can't believe you've done this. There we go.
Oh, definitely right here. There's some oaks right here. Actually, right next to us, too.
Neato.
All over here. put some of these down, because... I think Slender's next to us.
Oh, Enderman.
Yes, I call him Slender.
Yeah, I like that.
Because he looks like fucking... sits there and just follows you.
Yeah.
Take some of these oaks, make them into planks so I can make fences.
There we are.
Well, fuck.
Coming back now.
Alright. Definitely need to go get some fucking iron. After I did the layout, I'm gonna go mine for some iron.
Okay.
And I'm gonna make us a shit ton of... I'm gonna make us some armor.
Did you chop down all of our sugar cane?
Nuh-uh. I don't even know where you put the sugar cane.
Oh, I'm on the wrong side. That's where it's at, yeah. No, I was just on the wrong side of the house.
Oh.
I was on the back side instead of the front side.
You're like, my nigga.
Well, because usually I leave one there whenever I cut it down. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Alright, I have 4 stacks of 64 oak planks.
4 stacks? 64?
Yep. And the house is not even where you were building it.
It's not even?
You want me to fix that?
Yeah, go ahead and fix it.
Okay.
If we need to make it even, we will. That's basically just the layout, you know.
Yeah. But
showing you the layout.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna fix it just so I can follow the layout how it should be. Okay, there we go. Wasn't too hard. There's just a few spots that it was like, whoa.